Hey everyone, welcome to one more video, and in today's video we will understand brake assist. Basically, brake assist is a very important feature for emergency situation to help the vehicle to stop in a shorter distance in case of emergency. So let us understand how does it works. First, the brake assist system senses urgency. Now to sense urgency, the sensors are available in the vehicle which will sense how fast the driver has removed his foot from the accelerator pedal and how fast he has moved to the braking. In normal condition, the movement between accelerator and brake is very slow and is very normal. So if in case emergency arises, the brake assist system will come into action. And once it comes into action, it performs two things. One, it will sense what is the speed of the vehicle. Second, it will sense what is the brake force applied by the driver. A very interesting study says that in case of emergency, maximum of the drivers apply less force compared to what is required to stop the vehicle at that particular speed. So now when the sensors have already sensed the speed of the vehicle and the brake force which is applied, if brake force which is applied by the driver is sufficient enough to stop the vehicle at that particular speed, the brake assist will not do anything. But just in case if the brake force which is applied by the driver is less compared to the speed of the vehicle, the system will immediately come into action. The system will take the help of brake booster. Now the brake booster will multiply the brake force of the driver which is applied by him, and it will compensate the deficit brake force which is applied by the driver. Now when the brake force is multiplied and is increased and is accurate to stop the vehicle at that particular speed at which speed the vehicle was moving, the vehicle will be having a very good stopping, and it will be stopping in a straight line and in a shorter distance. Hence, so whatever is the hurdle or the obstacle which has come across, the vehicle will not hit it, as it will be stopping at a very shorter distance, which you can also see on the screen. If you see the screen, the image which is first is the vehicle without brake assist which is moving forward because of the less brake force which is applied by the driver, and in the second or the below image which you can see, the vehicle is having a shorter braking distance because of the brake assist which has come into action and which has increased the brake force. Hope the video is very clear. Just in case if you have not understood any of the thing, you can simply comment in the comment section. I will be definitely answering your comments. Thank you so much. Hope you have enjoyed the video.